मिले मान रही है. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज द करंट थ्रू मेटेलिक कंडक्टर. एज दिस इज द नेचर ऑफ मेटल्स, वी नो दैट इन मेटल्स देर आर फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. And these free electrons are due to the valence electrons. These valence electrons are present in the outermost shell of the atom. And these free electrons are moving in the metals in random motion. Let's suppose we have a conductor like this. So here are different charges. Let's suppose these are the charges. And the motion of these charges are random. One is moving here, the other is moving there. They are moving in the different direction, okay? And the sum of the motion of all the due to all the charges, the motion is zero, or they cancel the effect of each other. That's why there is no current in the, whenever we touch any metal, we do not feel any current. Why we do not feel any current? Because due to the random motion of these electrons. If the electrons move in a particular direction like this, electrons or charges, any type of the charge, positive or negative, regardless of their nature, if they are moving in a particular direction, so we can feel the current, okay? So this is the nature of the metals, that the electrons are moving in the matter in random direction. Next is the current through metals when there is no battery is connected. Okay, current through metals when there is no source of voltage or the battery is connected. Battery is connected, okay? This is the case when there is no voltage or the source is connected across this conductor. Here we can see the number of electrons which are moving from left to right. They are equal with the number of electrons which moves from right to left. That's why the total effect of the movement of the charges are zero and we do not feel any current. But in case when we apply a source across the conductor, so the charges present in the conductor, they are moving in a particular direction. For example, this is the battery applied across this conductor. So the potential difference, always the potential difference is from positive to negative, this is E, that is the electric field, okay? From positive to negative, and we know that always the electrons are always drift or move in the opposite direction because there is a force of attraction from this negative charges towards this positive charge of the potential difference. So the electrons are accelerated to move from the lower potential to the higher potential against the electric field. So this is, here is a term that is called the drift velocity. Drift velocity, the average constant speed with which free electrons drift, the average constant speed with which free electrons flow when current flows through the conductor, this drift velocity speed with which the free electrons drift. Drift ka matlab hota hai move karna, ekdam se move karna. The average constant speed with which the free electrons drift or move when the current flow through the conductor, when the current flow through the conductor is called drift velocity. Is called drift velocity. So you can see here, what is the drift velocity? Drift velocity is the average constant speed. Average constant speed क्यों कह रहे हम? क्योंकि एक कोई इलेक्ट्रॉन इधर भी मूव कर सकता है, कोई इधर भी मूव कर सकता है, कोई डिफरेंट डायरेक्शन में. तो ऑन द होल जब हम समेशन लेते हैं, वी आर टेकिंग द एवरेज स्पीड ऑफ ऑल द फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ठीक है, जब ये मूव कर रहे हैं, किसी एब्रप्ट मूवमेंट है फ्रॉम वन एंड टू अनदर एंड अगेंस्ट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू द ऑपोजिट चार्ज. क्योंकि नेगेटिव चार्ज है ना, देखिए ये नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑलवेज मूव टूवर्ड्स द पॉजिटिव पोटेंशियल. ये तो नहीं होगा कि ये नेगेटिव चार्ज इस तरफ को मूव करने लेंगे, क्योंकि ये नेगेटिव चार्ज और नेगेटिव पोटेंशियल के दरमियान क्या होती है? फोर्स ऑफ रिपल्शन. सो ऑपोजिट चार्जेस आर ऑलवेज अट्रैक्ट टूवर्ड्स द ऑपोजिट एंड ऑफ द बैटरी. दिस इज द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी. ओके, so there is another point, that is the motion of the electron is also due to the thermal vibration or thermal energy. Thermal energy kya hoti hai ki when we provide some heat to the conductor, zahir hai kuch heat aap provide karenge to jo free electrons honge usme thermal energy aa jayegi, the collision between the atoms zyada ho jayega, badh jayega due to the thermal motion. Or this thermal motion is have a very high value, that is the several hundred kilometer per second. Thank you very much.